we're all haste potion. You run to those things and jump open over.
You want to try to
everybody,
them.
Yeah. We're all haste potion. Everybody.
I want all the flankers to run into the group too. Let's
yeah.
Get out the pain and end it.
Yeah. Well, that's
kind
of what we're doing. Oh, don't group up. Don't group up on the door. Alright. Everybody out. Alright, pop your haste potions. Go for C. Yep. Hopping over, they already expect us. They see us. Oh, they're not even here. They're not even here. Push the back line. That repeater's gone. Yep, cannon right above the door. Can we get these DPS right here from the door? All right, when you regroup, just head towards C, and we'll start pushing on C and protect the siege crew equipment. That's
gonna
be done.
Hit the right repeater now. The right repeater. I'm being hit on me.
If your group can rotate to B and start fighting on B, they have everybody perfect.
Thank you.
guy down right here. Punish the spy ash. Yep, now let's turn this little group to the left right here on C. Yep, punish them, burn them down. There's only three of them. Nice, nice. Punish them, grab well, big grab well. Capitalize on it. Without tanks, but if they push us to the door, that's a problem.
C's pretty close.
Valcorn in backline, Valcorn and Goblin in backline of B. Destroying Siege.
We're done.
Looks promising. How did A? You said it doesn't have a whole
Everybody's
lot of people.
Rotating
C has
it.
Back on here. healers really alive. We need to move the bodies up front, absorb it to the face. I know people like to play the backline and peel, but...
Is there a specific group that you want up front?
Although everybody from 1 through 7 should all be together and all.
Focus up on our back line so we can actually push.
Hammer, sword and shield and hammers. I wanted 6. Got 2. Get this healer back here, K-Minma. Right, that's the healer right here. There's 2 healers here, Papas and K-Minma. Why they're back here healing their front line, that's healing our back line, I don't know. They're standing in between the flag and the 6 people that are on the flag.
Alright, now we're going to start pushing towards the slowly to go.
Minma, yeah, get on him, that's a healer. Elder's honor. That guy can CC 3 times.
Nella! Please, Nella!
Nella! had 8 people at B, right? 10 people at B?
We had 2 and then 4 people rotated.
Okay. Look for staffs in the third. Focus the staffs. Once the staffs are dead, everybody else will die.
Respawn and grab haste potions if you don't already have them. If you have great axe, push into their back line. Their staff right here, right on the outside of the point. Right here, right on the edge. Everybody is.
Got.
Siege weapons weren't working. Right, so you might as well just have a repeater at that point, correct?
Yeah.
Okay. So we'll get some stuff figured out. Everybody came out here. We got a good group of people. It was hard for the front line. I mean, we did quite a bit of damage DPS-wise. I appreciate everybody coming out. It was kind of short notice, too.
That too.
4 o'clock is really rough to get the proper comp set up.
It's rough timing, and I honestly think that most of that felt like a compositional issue where, like you said, we didn't have a ton of the frontliners, and either we didn't have frontliners who were able to like see what was going on, or the healers had like we didn't have enough of them. I feel like it's just balancing that out a little better, because I think most of us were probably in the DPS category.
The tanks was a big. The time was a big oof. I had like 3 healers that weren't online, one of them being Lovable. If whoever here knows who Lovable Shadow is, he's